Konnichiwa, Mina. This is Jisakura. You're watching BucketCast. Today is 10 minute first impressions. This video is going to be on a PlayStation Vita game, and that is Bullet Girl 2. I'm actually excited to play this because it's been a very difficult series to play because the game is just brutal. But it'll be good to see what new things they put into the game, besides new characters. So, as always, 10 minutes to play the game. First, I'm playing a version of, I don't think I'll skip anything. Let's get the timer started. Timer's been started, and let's see just what there's going to be. And let's see if it'll be two videos or one. Here we have this lovely school, where things are not what they seem. It's beautiful, it's lovely, and very peaceful. But peaceful could definitely be something that may be wrong. The girls here have many clubs that they attend, especially the one that you're going to meet. Right here we have one of the girls who is part of the Bullet Club, the Gun Club, if you will. And these girls like to have battles with real guns. Each one having their own particular favorite. And that is how these girls became good friends and, I think, state champions or national champions. This girl right here with the blue hair is a sniper. The one in red really likes, if I remember correctly, the AK-7. Could be wrong on that, but it's been a bit. The other girl, I honestly don't know what she has because I haven't unlocked her in the other game yet because the game is so brutally hard. They like to make sure to put you in situations that are near impossible to do. You have infinite ammo, but not infinite life. They walk down the street wondering what to do now that they are doing so well. They are worried that there will be no new challenges for them and that they will not have anything to do. Of course, one of them doesn't care, we'll just go and make mayhem anyways. The other girl is like, no, we're just not gonna. And they have resolved their problem. Whatever it is, it's gonna be interesting. I know, they're going to the ice cream shop. That always helps everybody. Oh, she has to pay the bill. Oh, it was something else. Okay. And they are still talking about the things that have happened. But they are now all happy. Oh, she's worried. And she just doesn't care as long as she's having fun. Oh yeah, she's very happy now. And all right. I don't even know what that was about. We now see this part of the city as the girls rush in to see what's going on. All And then she gropes her friend, I guess. I give it up. Okay. Here are the new rivals. They're the ones that will cause problems with us through the storyline. And we have an awkward moment of silence. But she continues to try and be friendly. Wait, why did the light go off? So, will we actually get to see what will happen? I hope so. So, they are talking most likely about winning the match against them. More awkward silent moments, and she's still happy. She embarrassed the other girl. Beautiful! Well, at least some of the girls are really excited. Right. They're all happy and go lucky, and we're really excited. Now, hopefully, we will have the excitement we need. It's good to see that she's smiling again, you know? I don't understand what that was about. I don't know why they keep on having to go near each other like that. Unless they're trying to embarrass somebody. You know, like a nose flick or something, you know? Who knows? They all don't explain. Now loading. And we're now back at the school. Now that we understand this story, that it will commence the game, we will go through and meet her, the one that led us through the last wall. Looks like it's the same room. Not very much difference. And they still have a bazooka on the wall. Yes, we understand. We will fight for you and win. And we get to meet more characters. Yay! This is the whole team. It'd be nice if I can just choose whoever I want. Because that would be nice. And of course, we get to be introduced to each one. She's the scariest one, so far. Because she's short, has pink hair, usually very dangerous. The serious type. Now we have gotten to the rambunctious one that is definitely probably the most dangerous, because she has the cat look to her. Be afraid. Be very afraid of her. Here's a nice one. Don't be fooled though, she uses a shotgun. And there goes the timer. Alright, let's see if it shows the rest of the cast. Right here is a main character. She has low self-esteem, but always strives to do her best for her team, and does a great job at doing so. And she's very shy. As everybody encouraged her to say what she is about. Okay. So, this being the beginning of it, I'm not too surprised that it's going to have a lot of text to read, to reiterate what the story is all about. So I'm not surprised at all about that. I'm trying to see if they actually upped the graphics or not. I'm not really seeing that they have. I guess it's because the first one already looked as good. So it'd be nice to see what the newer additions to the game are when the battles start. I'm happy that we already kind of saw some of the new characters already. And it would have been nice to understand what there was going on. But, you know, it's just how it is. Nice way to start it. So, in the next video, part 2, I'll be showing off gameplay, and hopefully I'll be able to see if they've actually improved any of it, and hopefully they didn't make it any harder than the first one. The first one was at a perfect range of what it needed to be. If they went harder, it's going to be a lot of fun. So, that's basically the beginning, opening of the game. Surprisingly, there was no music video this time. I was kind of sad. I like those. Well, like I said, this is the first video to it. And that's what the story has to offer so far. I was completely 100% guesstimating. So I hope you guys have enjoyed part 1. This is Teaser Chris saying ciao and sayonara.